presents can be wow. so different. A sister? Is that even a gift? Getting a tattoo is a big deal. You have to ask your parents for permission. Mom, Dad, I want a little tattoo. No way. Ugh, typical. And my adopted sister is in the way all the time. She is so annoying. Mom, Dad, look. I got this tattoo to honor you. That's amazing, sweetie. Why does Courtney get to do everything? The parents are doing it too. Kids, check it out. Are you ready? What? They have always been against tattoos. And then the new adopted daughter shows up. Sweetie, don't be upset. You'll get a tattoo too. Just a temporary one. Yeah. Mom is ready to pass on her culinary knowledge to her new daughter. When making pancakes, start with the batter, some eggs, and a little flour. Try it yourself, Courtney. Hey, what are you guys doing? I want to cook too.
Stop!
But there's a crowd. Hey, watch the flour. Now let's make pancakes. Oops. The first one is a flop. Careful! Oh. You're not the only one here. Mm. It smells so good. I wonder what that's for. Ouch! Oh. It hurts! Yay! Ashley got noticed after all. Sweetie, are you all right?
Oh.
Oops! I think it's burning. Oh. You get some rest and we'll put out the fire.
Oh.
Courtney and Ashley will never get along. The sisters even play separately. Oh. I have to show this masterpiece to our parents. They're going to love it. Great job, Ashley. Watch out! Courtney's getting close. Building a wall that high is impressive. I'm coming! I'm coming! Last cup. Done! Parents, look at this! Yes! Look at my drawing! Oops! No! Aww. There's been a disaster! Ooh. Mom! Dad! This is for you! What? It's just a drawing! But the parents love it! Look how many cups there are! Let's build a castle! That's genius! It was actually my idea! A makeup tutorial from Mom is always so interesting. And now it's your turn, girls. Let's see what you've got. Here we go. Let's make Mother happy. The lighter the makeup, the better. Ashley is Miss Natural. Courtney has a different strategy. Bright colors are always in. Here's Mom, here to see her babies. Look at that! Great job, Ashley! But Courtney is the real champion of makeup! You are so gorgeous! Okay, let's not get upset! Maybe Mom's eyesight is just failing! How about this? Ashley, that's so tacky! Wash your face now! And Courtney doesn't like it either! Ashley's sad because of her again! Oh! I wish I could be friends with my new sister. Ashley looks so happy in this picture. What's wrong, honey? You know, Ashley, that's a real problem. Courtney, we're going to fix it now. That's where your gum can come in handy. Look, that's it. No more Ashley now. Just you and your parents. The picture looks so real, doesn't it? It's wonderful, but what does Ashley have to say about that? I don't think she'd like it. How could you? That's my face! Family breakfasts are a tradition. Enjoy, sweetie. Oatmeal again? Thank you. I'm on a diet today. I said enjoy. You can't argue with your mom. Here comes Courtney. Enjoy your meal, sweetheart. Oatmeal again? I don't want it. The adopted daughter's word is law. No oatmeal. Courtney is having a royal menu today. What would you like to try? But first, a treat for my favorite sister! Ashley, how about a burger? Oh, no way! What about family selfies? But not everyone will fit in the frame! No, that won't work! Some to be the photographer. Me? Why? Okay, if that's what you want, smile. But a date is sure to lift Ashley's spirit. Here comes the first kiss. Unless someone gets in the way. Okay, I'll stay out of your way. I'm just taking out the trash. You'll have to forget about the kiss. Her boyfriend likes Courtney better. Shopping is what I need now. Only treats will get me through this horrible day. That's mine. Another failure. No way. Ashley won't give up this time. I told you. This is mine. Who do I go to with my problem? My parents, of course. Mom, Dad, look. This backpack is completely ruined. But that's okay. I can buy a new one. Sweetie, there's another way. Just a second. A thread and a needle. Just sew it up. Are you serious? My adopted sister doesn't have that problem. Oh, no. It's awful. Courtney got her backpack dirty! Here's a new bag for you! It's from the latest collection! Do you like it? This is so unfair! That purse should be mine! Class, let's get started! Courtney, get to your desk! Are you sure this is her seat? There's someone else's stuff. Well, she can sit right here. She just needs to change the signs. There's Ashley. Looks like she had to finish her morning oatmeal again. And her seat is already taken. She'll just have to sit here. And there's a very interesting topic in class. A story about family. Hey, Courtney, pick up your trash. That's not mine, Ashley. My adopted sister always ruins everything. Now she's the reason Ashley got called up to the board. But she's ready for class. Now she's going to tell the truth about her family. And she'll get a B+. Did you see that, Courtney? I'm the best. But Courtney also has a story to tell. She used to have a terrible life, but she got saved by her adopted family. What a sweet story. You get an A+. Yay! Ashley, look! But you'd better leave Ashley alone right now. She's not in the mood. Going to the movie theater is the best way to spend time with your family. But Ashley is unlucky as always. Last row ticket? She's going to be so lonely here. And she won't be able to see the movie. That giant covered the whole screen. And in the front row, they're doing great. Their family is falling apart. Here you go. This is for all my suffering. Oh, I wish Courtney wasn't in our family. It's already past Ashley's bedtime, but she can't sleep. I need to finish this level. But Dad's going to stop this now. Ashley, go to bed. And yes, you're grounded for a week. That's better. That'll teach her to use Dad's console. But Ashley's not the only one who can't sleep. Courtney, how about a game? Sure. Who could say no to that? Why is there so much noise in the living room? Are you playing? Join us, Ashley. Don't tell Mom. Now that's more like family. But pretty soon, they are all going to sleep. Shopping with my adopted sister is a lot of fun. Our parents are going to pick us up any minute now. Mom, Dad, we're here. Let's go already. Ashley, your shoe's untied. It's always like that in a big family. You get left behind and they forget about you. Hey, wait. You'll have to walk home. Just a couple of hours, and Ashley's there! Mom! Dad! I'm home! It's so quiet! Where is everybody? No one's home! They probably went out to have fun without me! But Ashley won't have to sit alone all night! Her family's there! Mom, Dad, and her sister just wanted to surprise her! And Ashley loves surprises! Happy Family Day, little sister! They love me after all! Did you like our family story? Do you have a sister or a brother? Tell us in the comments! Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell! Don't miss more hilarious sketches on Troom Troom Select!